Are you frustrated because you got an error message in QuickBooks Online that you didn't understand? That's because QuickBooks Online keeps changing and updating their interface and their features. And the latest change that might cause you frustration is the fact that your undeposited funds account is now payments to deposit. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. So as of May 2022, you should know that if you created your account recently, instead of the words undeposited funds being the name of the very important account that you will learn about, the name has been changed to payments to deposit. And of course, it means the same thing. You just have to be aware that in the final two videos where you see the words undeposited funds, you should really use the words payment to deposit. And that's what QuickBooks puts. You see, the undeposited funds account is one of the most important accounts in the chart of accounts. And previously, it was named undeposited funds. Now, QuickBooks calls it payments to deposit so that it helps clarify the understanding for the students and the people using it. Now, there's something else you should know about this undeposited funds account. You can only have one detail type undeposited funds account. You see, in this case, it's the detail type that makes it function the way you need it to function. It's very rare that the detail type will make a difference, but in the case of undeposited funds, it's the detail type that makes it function as your one important undeposited funds account. So be aware of that. And the second change that you should be aware of is that it's already in the chart of accounts. You see, the video that follows will help you sign up for it. help you create a new undeposited funds account. But because QuickBooks put it there already, you will get this message. Another account is using that name. In fact, if you try to be smart and use a different name, you're still going to get an error message because you can only have one account with the detail type of undeposited funds, because that's what makes it function as the payments to deposit account, and you can only have one. So don't worry about signing, don't worry about adding the account to the chart of accounts, because in this case, if you created your account after May of 2022, they already did the work for you, and they already put the account there, and they put it with a different name. So just be aware when you watch the last two videos here, and thank you for being patient about the QuickBooks Online updates. I know you will clearly understand the last two videos and you will learn well.